Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom, and today's video will cover how to change the search engine in your web browser. We'll talk about why you might want to make a change and how to do so in the most popular web browsers on a computer, iPhone, or tablet. Let's start with a quick review of basic terms. When you access anything on the web, you get there using a tool called a web browser, usually one of the four most popular ones: Chrome from Google, Safari from Apple, Firefox from Mozilla, or Microsoft's Edge. If you're not sure which web browser you use, which is a pretty common problem, you can tell from its icon. Regardless of what device you use to get on the web, you'll have at least one web browser available, and you may have more than one. For example, here's the taskbar on a typical Windows computer home screen. This computer has Edge, Chrome, and Firefox. And here's the dock on a Mac. This one has Chrome and Safari. And here's an iPad with Chrome, Firefox, and Safari. So you will always have some sort of browser available, and maybe more than one, but you probably have a favorite that you normally use. When we open a browser, like Chrome on this Windows computer, let's zoom in a bit, you can see that every browser has an address bar where you can type the address of the site you want to visit, like Amazon.com. But you can also type search terms into the address bar in plain English, like flu or COVID symptoms. When you search from the address bar like that, your browser sends these terms to a search engine, like Google, which sends back the results like this. The best known search engine, of course, is Google, but there are others that compete with Google, like Bing from Microsoft, Yahoo Search, and there are privacy-focused ones too, like DuckDuckGo. Your browser has a default search engine. That's the one it normally sends your searches to. But you might want to change the default search engine. Why? The two most common reasons that people change their search engine are one for privacy. Not everyone likes having Google or Microsoft track their searches. And two, if your browser has been infected with malware that changed the browser settings, so your searches are being diverted to some other bad site. You can generally tell this has happened because your search results may look weird, and the search site in the address bar is something other than Google or Bing or the other major search engines. So with that background in mind, how do you actually change the search engine? It depends which browser you're using and whether you're on a Mac or a PC or a mobile device, like a phone or an iPad. But it's very easy and the steps are pretty similar in most cases. If you use Chrome, which is the browser we're using right now, click or tap on the three dots on the upper right corner of your browser window right here. In the menu that appears, choose Settings, and then on the Settings menu, choose Search Engines. Chrome normally starts with Google as the default search engine, of course, because Chrome and Google Search are made by the same company. But you can change it by just selecting one of the options on this list. Or you can click Manage Search Engines to see what else is available, remove anything you don't want, or add a search engine that's not in the list. If you use Edge, you start the same way. Click the three dots to open the menu and choose Settings. In Settings on the left-hand side, click Privacy, Search, and Services. And then on the right, scroll all the way to the bottom and choose Address Bar and Search. And just as you saw in Chrome, you can choose from the list or click Manage Search Engines. The only difference is that in Edge, Bing is normally the default search engine because Edge and Bing are both Microsoft products. Now let's close the Edge browser and look at Firefox. Again, it's a very similar process, except in Firefox, instead of three dots, you're looking for three bars. On the menu that opens, you can then choose Settings, then Search, and we have the search engine options again. So the steps are very similar on Chrome, Edge, or Firefox. But if you're on a Mac computer and you're using Safari, things work a little differently. Let's zoom in here. On a Mac with Safari open, click Safari on the menu bar, and then choose Preferences. The Preferences window opens. Choose the search option at the top of the window, and here we are with our search engine options again. And finally, if you're on an iPhone or iPad, don't waste time looking for the search engine options for Safari in the app, because you won't find them. The settings for Safari on iPhones and iPads are not in the app itself. They're in the Settings app. Just open Settings, and on the main Settings menu, scroll down and choose Safari, and you'll see the search engine options. So that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.